In this video, we will show you the method of converting MS Outlook PST files into EML, MSG, PDF, HTML, MHT, text format, document, vCard and ICS formats in an efficient manner. We bring you the perfect solution. SysTools PST Converter Software. Now let's check out the main features of the software. The tool lets you convert PST file emails, contacts, calendars, tasks, and notes, etc. Supports converting corrupted and password protected file. Converts both ANSI and Unicode file types. The tool supports Windows 10 and all the below versions, and supports MS Outlook 2016 and all the below versions. Now let's check out the prerequisites before installing the software. If you are using any of the Windows versions mentioned here, then please launch the tool as run as administrator. We will be showing you the advanced conversion method in this video. Now let's install and run the software. The tool opens with a simple user-friendly interface. Now click Add File button on top to start adding Outlook data files. Now a small window appears and click Browse button to choose a destination PST file from the desired location. After selecting the file, click Open button. Now for instance, if the file is highly corrupted, then you can check the Advanced Scan Mode option. Then click Add File button to proceed. Now the files will be scanned, and after the scanning completes successfully, click OK. Now you can see the selected PST file, and its content will appear on the left pane. You can also add more PST files by following the same method. After choosing the desired file, click Open. Choose the Advanced Scan option if it is required. Then click Add File button, and click OK. Here you can see the selected file also appears. Now let's check out the method of exporting files in batch. Click Export button from the top menu. Now the Export option window appears, with further advanced filter options to choose. Then from the folder list on the left pane, select the desired folder or folders you want to export by checking the box option. Then on the right you can see different export type options such as EML, MSG, PDF, HTML, MHT, text format, document format, vCard, and ICS formats to choose. Now for example, let's choose the PDF option and check out the method of exporting files into PDF format. Clicking the Advanced Settings button will open another window with further advanced PDF settings to choose. Now from General Settings, the Naming Convention option can be selected from the drop-down. This option will be applicable only for mails, calendars, and tasks. And from the Categories option below, you can choose options like mails, contacts, calendars, tasks, journals, and notes, etc., depending on your requirements. And the Date Filter option can be selected in order to filter files according to certain date range. And the Page Layout option lets you set the margin of the document. Then from the Paper Layout option below, you can set the paper orientation. And the page size also can be set from the drop-down option. And the base number option lets you set the base number format with the desired options. And the date stamp option below further lets you set the position of the date stamp and set the date format. After making the desired selections, click Save button and click OK. Then click Browse button to choose a destination folder to save the output files. After selecting a folder, click OK. Then click Export button to start exporting the files. And after the process completes successfully, click OK. Now the Export Report window appears with further details. You can click Save button to save the export report in CSV format. And click Yes to close the application. Now let's check out the output files. Open the destination folder in which you have saved the files, then you can see different mail item folders here. Open the desired folders to preview the output PDF files. For example, by opening the inbox folder, you can preview the mails in PDF format. You can also preview attachments as well. We are looking forward to hearing from you. Please share your valuable comments and suggestions below. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.